Here is an example of how you might use some sparking action, so sharp and sudden moves, with your partner. So we're going to do an action and a reaction, but at no time are we going to be touching each other.